Some breaking news out of uptown Charlotte. Charlotte-Mecklenburg police say they received a bomb threat called into Bank of America Stadium. The bomb unit reportedly responded and didn't locate anything suspicious. The threat has not determined to hold any weight.